Nelson Mandela-Bay, newly appointed Mayor Nqaba Banga, together with MMC of Infrastructure and Engineering, Masikole Zindo, conducted an oversight visit at Seaview Pump Station. Nqaba Banga, who's the newly appointed mayor, tells us more about this oversight visit.
If we are not acting quickly in managing our water systems or augmenting our water systems, we might not have water in the next nine months, which could mean the day incompetence I was talking about would have reached. Now, a new leadership have taken over the city, the specialists. When I say day incompetence, I was not talking about these specialists, because they do everything into their power to make sure that the systems of water and residents get water. But if you have a political leadership that does not have the competence of giving support and resources to those who want to make things possible, you'll have a problem. In areas like Udnit, we have heard that the Luri Dam is literally empty. For us to be able to supplement Udnit, Kwanobuhle area, we must be able to augment the resources we have. It is for that reason that I've instructed the CFO to assist the water technicians and water engineers to speed up processes of constructing some of the facilities.
Acting Senior Director of Water and Sanitation in Nelson Mandela Bay explained more about how Nelson Mandela Bay dams will be affected if there is no change in water usage or if we do not receive any rain soon.
The Department of Water and Sanitation, because of the drought and the low level in the Kouga Dam and in the canal system, there's various irrigators and farmers that also receives that raw water. So the Department of Water and Sanitation have put a restriction currently since 1 July last year of 70% of that 64 megalitres on us, which means we are only getting 18 megalitres, which goes straight to the Luri Dam and which then gets purified at the Luri Treatment Works and transferred into the municipal water system. So we're getting much less. We're not getting nothing, we're getting less. But if it doesn't rain and the more the Kouga Dam level drops, the less and less we're going to get.
The mayor then told us about the time frame set to fix the water leaks in the city. Is there a major contributing factor in loss or scarcity of water in Nelson Mandela Bay?
I've not received the detail on how we're going to do it with speed. It can't be a long-term target. I wanted a shorter-term target where I can be able to communicate that this is how we're going to deal with these issues. There's still contractual problems. That's why I was talking about supply chain management, to say the problem with us has been the supply chain management system, which has been delaying a service delivery decisively yesterday. I've taken certain decisions. We're going to make sure that it's easy for people who want to provide services to function. Because if we do not deal with the blockages in supply chain, that's why you see things not happening into the city. Therefore, these gentlemen, we are going to make sure that we provide a conducive environment by opening up the blockages for contractors who fix water leaks to be able to function with speed.
The mayor, together with the MEC, are pleading with the residents of Nelson Mandela Bay to use water wisely so that the city could not reach day zero of not having water at all. From Mpumakapa TV News, Lusulwetu Andoni, Seaview Pumping Station.